Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about a propeller. A propeller is a type of fan that transmits power by converting rotational motion into thrust. A pressure difference is produced between the forward and rear surfaces of the airfoil-shaped blade, and a fluid, such as air or water, is accelerated behind the blade. Propeller dynamics, like those of aircraft wings, can be modeled by either or both Bernoulli's principle and Newton's third law. A marine propeller of this type is sometimes colloquially known as a screw propeller or screw, however there is a different class of propellers known as cycloidal propellers. They are characterized by the higher propulsive efficiency averaging 0.72 compared to the screw propeller's average of 0.6 and the ability to throw thrust in any direction at any time. Their disadvantages are higher mechanical complexity and higher cost. Thank you and do support this YouTube channel. Mech Explanations with your valuable subscribings.